Hi guys, MushMonsters 24/7X here. Yesterday I went to like loads of shops, but I didn't buy all MushMonsters stuff. I went to some sweet shops as well, and I just want to tell you about what I did and everything, if you know what I mean. I am in high school, I'm 11, and 12 in July. So yeah, I bought some Go-Go Crazy Bones and some Series 1 figures, which is a blind bag. First, I'll show you some sweets that I got. I've eaten, I gave my brother one, then I've eaten two. Got 10, and I think I gave some to my friends as well. So I've got a green lollipop, red lollipops. So that's 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. What else did I get from two? Oh yeah, and I ate one on the way home from school, so I ate one. I ate two yesterday, one off from school the other day. And then I got my brother one. Yeah, so that's 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yep, that's fine. So I went to this shop. I think that's what it's called. It's just at the wall from my mom, so yeah. And if I do get any doubles of MushMonsters figures and or cards, I'll be putting them in this little like wallet thing. There. I'll go go crazy bones. So yeah, I'm just gonna close the door just in case you can hear it. No, I'm so sorry about that, guys. I have just been to the toilet, so I'm gonna put this in my hands. Even though I do wash my sink, I still like to. This is Puro Advanced, something like that. Advanced, that's it. Hygiene hand rub. So it's the same between your fingers and stuff like that. And you're gonna eat or something and be like that. Yeah, I've got pizza, so sorry. I do actually pick pizza for half a good video. It's because I'm starving. So, the other day I got a new book. It was £9 for that. No, I'm not joking. If I can find the receipt later, I'll probably do another video and show them what my phone does. Oh, and yeah. No, I didn't buy this. I got this from school because we do like this reading challenge thing, and when we like read it all, and then we do a test on what it's about. This is the other book you can get, Pick and Mix, and that's coming soon. This is the top one, and I've read a chapter. So far, this chapter. I don't think I've read a chapter yet, because it's a really long chapter. I've got about 6 more pages until I've read the first chapter. Sorry, why are you feeling really hungry? And yeah, I've got this code from my friend. I'm not going to show you the code yet, because I'm just going to read it out. Sukiyaki code card, which like a sukiyaki code card. I don't know if I've got sukiyaki in a figure. This code is not in capitals. Of course, that's how it came out of her blind egg or whatever she got. So I have put a few capitals in here, but you don't put capitals in. So this is the code. Oh, I think that's, yeah, O N 3 1 M E N G 3 A G. So that's that code card. Well, not code card, it's the code from my friend's card. Bye bye, I'm just having my side. Over there. I was on the webcam, Skype. Oh, okay, there may be no Skype, just comment please down below. Comment if you know what Skype is. And I made this box, not bought it. I made it. It is an origami box, so my friend helped me make that. So I asked her to help me make another one so I can do one on YouTube. So yeah. I'm going to show you what I got in my 2-series stretch bar bag. And what I got in my 2-series 1 bar bag. And mushmasters. And series 6 and mushmasters. Series 3 Global Crazy Bones. Which are here. I have opened it. Nothing inside it yet. So yeah, these are series 3s. I want to get the series 4s, but I don't know if it's yet. 4. I do not sure there's some Global Crazy Bones stickers in it. Don't know if it's supposed to, but I got number 32. That would be a cool looking guy. And then I got this one. Number 1. Which I don't know if this is like a rare or something, like Mushroom Monsters or ultra rare. But so if you think it is or you know it is, please tell me. Because if it is, then I will probably be selling it or them. I only got 2 stickers in mine, which I don't know if that's how you're supposed to get. So, it's been 2 seconds now, it's 4,000. Now I don't know how to pause the video. Of course. Mine hasn't got a pause button, it's got no button, except for stop recording button. So yeah, I got this. And then I got, see if you can see, then I got this little dude, purple one, and the cross in his eye. I go into the town this weekend, I want to come to my Global Crazy Bones, it's only £1, I think it's really, really cute. Actually, it's 5 packets for £5. I got this little blue dude. If you know that any of these looks red, please tell me. And that's my other one. The yellow guy. Oh, cute. Quite tall. So, that was my little finger. What I got. Then, this is kind of cool stuff, that was great. Right, I found it. So yeah. These are my Global Crazy Bones. And I bought a series 1 pack, which I'm going to show you last. Then I bought 2 Mushroom Monsters series 6 packs. So I've got a topsy turvy card. And back. Number 119. And got Billy Bob Bateman and 25. Put some back up. Then the figures I got with this one were Hissy and what's this one? Here. Gold Sweeney Blob. Sometimes people make Sweeney Blob like look. They looked at camera like does some effects, I don't know how to do that yet. Now, I'm not new but to YouTube, but I've only done 19 and done 10 videos, I don't think. And that's what I'm heading for, so yeah. And that's what I got in that pack. In the other series 6 pack, I got Trixie. Fish. Monster. And I've got Topsy Turvy. Really Topsy Turvy card. Then obviously 6 that I've got so far. even though it's like nearly June. Even though it's not like a nightmare. So yeah, these are the ones I've got. And then I got some, ages ago I bought another series one pack. I got these cool little cards up here. I'm not going to show you. And then I got rare hand sword. I think they were rare. And then I got shoulder. And I got that cool little card. I'm just going to eat the pizza guys because it's been a bit cold, so. And so, bye-bye. Right. And then, the amazingest pack I ever bought. I'm rushing into series one for Joe. Because I bought this, like, 15 pack where you can get, like, glitters and, ultra rares in. And I got, like, General Fizzle, Moogan, Scam, Iggy, Cleo, so I got them in like a big 15 pack for £15 of this. So yeah, in my blind bag I got this card, which is really, really cute. So Penguin Chicate 6 was lovely. And I think I have subscribed to them. So I'm not sure. So yeah, I've got a Penny, I've got Pepper, 71, and then I've got a Coolio, 53. Real cute. And then we've got an ultra rare Oddy in Norway. I have absolutely no idea where my pack's gone, so I think it's number 88. Please comment if I'm wrong. So yeah, I think it's number 88. And then I bought and then my friend gave me this one. First, I think it's 84. And then my brother Thomas, he gave me a 400 dark silver. And then with half of a secret code, who's going to do it? Trying to get it. So yeah, that's all for my video. Please comment and tell me what videos you would like me to do. Anything like that. So yeah, next video I'll probably be drawing and. Like, we pay me bits of newspaper, like I did at school. I can't tell you which school it was, so that's why I put my clothes on, so. I won't get identified. So, yeah. So, yeah, next video I'll probably be drawing a horse or something like that from my book. And, yeah. So, like, comment, and subscribe to my videos, please. I'm sorry I'm eating all the food because I'm out. So yeah, thanks to Katie for bringing these back from Skidness, even though she went to Navy Port. Well, the only negative about Katie is she took her friend to death bowling, and I am actually her best friend. So when my birthday is in July, I will be taking 6 friends, including me. So there will be me, Libby, Milena, Tani, Shannon, and Annabelle. So yeah. So, bad luck, Katie, if you are watching this. I'm so sorry. But that's how life has to be sometimes. So, thanks for watching, guys. Bye. Like, comment, and subscribe to my videos, please. Bye.